You believe in it. Because only the soldiers are allowed to be in God's army. Give God some praise tonight. I'm going to keep fighting his army. Because God don't have no cowards in his army. God's army only know one tune, and that's charge. They don't know how to play retreat. Only charge. Give God some praise tonight, bro. Bless the name of the Lord. God bless you to be here for a moment. It's so good to be in church. Been fighting, been battling, but God has given me the victory. I'm telling you, ain't that wrong with fighting? That's beautiful. Just win the fight. Now I thank God that He's been winning for me, and I love and I appreciate it. But so much, let's give Him a great praise offering. Come on, let's give him a great praise tonight. still there. Keep coming here for time. Hallelujah. Thank God for that hiding place.
Down here praying, Lord, save my heart. Oh, while I'm down
Amen. Sister Gibbs in the city. Yeah. He knows your heart tonight. He knows whether you came with him or on your mind or something else. He knows. And I love him for that.
I know I can't live.
Oh, yeah.
Let's bow our heads. Lord Jesus, we love you, Lord. And Lord, we're just so happy, Lord, to be in service tonight. Lord, another opportunity to serve. And Lord, another opportunity to sing the songs of Zion and hear the gospel being preached. And Lord, we just pray you'll bless us accordingly. Lord, bless us in our giving tonight, Lord. Lord, let us know what you have us to give, what will be pleasing to you, Lord. Our sole purpose is to please you, Father. Lord, we love you. Bless the remainder of the service. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, amen.
Amen. Some of the young saints wasn't here, but remember the rehearsal tomorrow. The young saints at 4 o'clock. Right, 4 o'clock tomorrow.
He already came to my rescue. Not our rescue, my rescue. Hallelujah.
Don't you know the mighty angel came?
stand. I need you. I need you. This hour. This hour. I need thee. Oh, yeah. Be right now. I say, hey, hey, I got you to thee.
Thank God. Turn around and shake somebody and tell them, glad to see you, church. God bless all of you tonight. Praise God. Praise the Lord. Amen. Praise the Lord. How many are ready for the main event? All of you. Miss you when you was out. Glad to see you tonight. We thank God for the upbringing of all things. Thank Brother Allen and Brother Henry for the other church today. And we got just about 7 bundles, I think, to put in. So hoping we can launch out next month on that particular have a service over there. Maybe see what kind of broadcasting area we wanted the last time. So never know, the young guy, little preacher that's came, he might be the source. Who knows? God bless all of you. Everybody warm enough. Brother Dan, if you hit that button, you where it's a power is hidden, it'll go up. It's hot.
Amen.
Right. It is hot. I trust that all of you is doing well.
Thank you, Lord.
Well, Mullen's gone. Thanks the Lord. Let's see what the Lord will give us. Tonight. So we just love all of you. I'm looking for God to do so. I was listening at the prophet of God, and he had a stomach sickness. He says the devil want to sit around and see him testify.
Amen. That's what he said.
And he's going to sit there.
Come on.
So if you got a sickness, testify.
Right.
I'm a devil. I'm healed. I'm healed. I do believe, I'm here, and I do believe, I'm here, and I do believe.
Thank you, Lord.
That Jesus healed me now. See, I'm saved. When he tried to tell you, you're not saved. I'm saved, I do believe, I'm saved, I do believe that Jesus Christ is you. Thank you, Lord. Happy as Brother Mother's gone.
Well, we'll be out this weekend. We got Dean Spartanburg. But nevertheless, God is a good God. And I want you to do something for me before we give you the word of God. Would you look at your neighbor and tell your neighbor, God is here.
God is here. God is here.
Yeah.
We have the another opportunity.
Thank you.
That we could come to church and release. You know, when you come to church, you should be able to release yourself. That's the Spirit of Almighty God. Yeah. Amen. I don't know about you, but I'm feeling pretty good right about now. I said, when we come to church, you need to get good and comfortable and realize where you're at.
Thank you, Lord.
church?
Oh, yes, Lord Jesus.
Thank God, the 16th chapter in the 21st verse. Amen. It's just good to be in service this afternoon. Good to be in the presence of Almighty God. Good to see each and every one of you. Trust that the Lord is blessing you. Amen. Now, if you're not being blessed, I recommend you to call for a conference with him.
Yes.
But you need a conference.
You need to
find out what went wrong. But tonight we are blessed.
Yes.
We are the most blessed people there on the world. Hey, just to know, just have a revelation. Ain't nobody, Brother Gil.
Nobody.
Ain't nobody can take your place.
Nobody.
Not in the hour we're living in here. It only takes a special group of people. Revelation of God's word and see what God is doing.
Amen.
Let's read the scripture right here. We'll get right on to the message. Amen. Now this is what the Bible says in St. John, the 16th chapter, and the 21st verse. Amen. And the Bible says, a woman, when she is in travail, has sorrow because her hour is come.
Yes.
But as soon as she is delivered of the child, amen, she remembers no more.
No more.
So, what's that? The English. For joy that a man is born unto the world. Let us bow our heads in prayer. Heavenly Father, again, Lord, we are giving you honor, praise, and thanks, Lord, for the opportunity, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
That just not only in service, Lord, that wherever we may be at, Lord, on our jobs and our homes, Lord, that we still can worship you, Lord.
In the name of Jesus.
Lord, what a revelation it is, Lord, just to know you, Lord. And Father, tonight, Lord, there's any sin, Lord, a doubt and unbelief, Lord. In the way the congregation, Lord, even myself, Lord, would you please, Lord, accept our prayer tonight, Lord? Would you please, Lord, forgive us, Lord, for all our failures, our sin, our shortcoming, Lord? And every anything, Lord, that may hinder us to service tonight, Lord. May you, Lord, will take full control, Lord. May your wife, Lord, your bride, Lord, may you would say something, Lord, that would encourage the Lord. Lord, that would give us strength, Lord. Not just, Lord, in a body, Lord, but in a spiritual run as well, Lord. For we pray and ask in the name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Amen. You can be seated. Amen.
I
like this. Say something that might encourage you or make you better than a priest on. Bird pain, and we want to just go back into the message and go back and just tell you some things about bird pain. And a lot of you mothers out there don't know exactly what is bird pain there, because somebody has been that way before, and you know it's certain things about a bird, amen. And you know for a woman when she's pregnant, amen. She start feeling the muscles and the child start kicking and start carrying on, and she seems to be right happy at that period of time right there. In the beginning, she know that something is on the inside is giving, and she know that something's been conformed. Amen? Amen. She touch amen that. But in a process of time, when that child began to grow within the mother, she finds out that she didn't let
that have the child, brother, sister, that be pain after pain after pain.
Yes, amen.
And while she in that kind of pain, brother, sister, she somehow, she don't want to be bothered. She want to fail.
Yes, sir.
She blow. Amen. Body part is getting hard and hard. By that time, she knows something happened. Sometimes, before she can get to the doctor, the water breaks.
All right, now. We will do.
Amen. The water breaks. And everybody, sisters. And by what happens, she can tell when something happened.
That's right.
Amen. Now, what to say, brother, sister? Some of you all in here, mind you now, we all are tight as the bride.
Yes, sir.
Hello, somebody. Whatever's in that can, whatever the sign has broken the door, break loud.
got nothing to do with it. You don't know what they put in.
That's right.
That's right. You don't know
what on and what these beings they put in these brothers and sisters.
That's right.
But what from God had to do? God had to come right back around and inoculated all his predestinated seed that they wouldn't go that route.
Amen.
That's right.
Did you hear me?
Yes, sir.
If a lot of us in here would have known what would be the price to be in the mess, and cause a lot of us told God no Lord ain't ready yet.
Right.
And no, if I got to go through all that, no, I'm not just ready yet. Right. But guess what, brothers and sisters, it wasn't no call. You can't make, listen to me, you can't make yourself do nothing in this mess. If it's not in you, don't worry about it.
Yes.
and dead today.
You
know why? A lot of times, the voice of God can be speaking to people, and the people just sit back quiet. Oh, spirits.
Amen.
Oh, no, I'm not going to move. No, I'm not going to put my hand up. No, I'm not going to stall. No, I'm not going to get up and shout, man. No, I ain't going to stop to do that. No, you don't.
Go ahead.
And God's not going to be you. That's one thing I like about God. God don't beg nobody.
Small test. You remember when we first come into Christ, the pews couldn't
Moses.
Go ahead, preach, man.
Amen.
He couldn't hold up. Because when we first heard about it, we got to told the man, Holy Pat died.
Go ahead.
Yes. We're all in conflict. Because we never heard nothing this power.
All right.
Amen.
Can we brother here?
Amen.
Because it was so real.
Yes.
I mean, it was so real until you couldn't be still.
Amen.
You cannot sit still under the ministry that you have.
That's right.
Don't let the devil push that over
you.
You cannot sit still spiritually unless you're still
born. Oh.
Unless you're already dead. Unless there's no life in you. And if so, you're already dead. That means the doctor that got to come in and check you out. Don't let the test is coming. Why? Because he is plain dead, Brother Brown said, you need buried. Did everybody turn? God did not call you for all that you have been through than to sit down.
Wowzy.
Sunday morning, the Pentecost will be done. I was not.
Yes, sir.
All right.
The thing that we used to do ain't got nothing to do with God.
Yes.
I
miracle. I just feel good. Oh, you are.
Thank you, Lord.
You know, a lot of people can't get healed. People's spirit.
Yeah.
You know, a lot of people can't get blessed, but like they really want to. It's because of how we come to church. When we come to church, when we come in this church doors right here, we should have so much reverence and respect, not just only for ourselves, but for God Almighty.
Amen.
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 Look here. Now, how in the world those things happen in God? How in the world those things happen in Brother Bounty? How not only Brother Bounty and Brother Manuel, some of those great supernatural things happen in other people's ministry.
Right.
Huh? Why is this here? Y'all want to see something? Why is this here? Brother Mike had prayed for Sister Mother right here. And before she got home, she was testifying by the goodness of Almighty God.
Hallelujah.
Great Brother Mike, Reverend God, brought me into God's presence for me to get what I want.
Yes.
All better than I.
All better.
reason I say this here. If you love him, I know you love me.
Amen.
But if you don't love him, ain't no way in the world you can love me.
Influence. And especially after you have said and made your confession.
Hold up right there. After you did what?
After you have said and made your confession.
Everybody here has said and made their confession that they are the Christian. I mean, everybody in God's place has said that one time or another. I am a Christian. I am a Christian. I'm not a sinner. I am a Christian.
Amen.
I am a Christian. You got to keep saying that to me. Sometimes I ain't convinced your own self. I am a Christian.
Amen.
That I am a Christian. Is that what he said?
What
read that again.
And especially after you have said and made your confession that you are a Christian. They'll watch you much closer then.
They will watch you not much more closer before, sister, you come out of there.
Much
they're
closer.
Watching you, they know that you done left that big old nine church where you left. So we're going to watch it.
Watch.
We're going to see just how long she going to hang around them people.
That's right.
We're going to keep eyes on. They didn't say watch dogs. Keep eyes on. She'll be back. They didn't say that about all y'all. They'll be back.
They'll be back.
You couldn't leave this if you want to.
Oh!
I want God to take a high off you. You a sinner!
Yes.
You a sinner and take it!
Yes!
Every time he's making it, he's barely better from me.
Yes.
It doesn't look because of my pain. Because it's getting barely better.
Yes.
He's doing it for my good.
Amen. For my good.
But God knows he's going to get away. God's blowing us down. By the time you got where you were at, God said,
Come on in now.
We've been in the storm long enough.
Amen.
And sometimes we get hard headed. You know what God has to do? Have to break our leg.
Yes, sir. And he'll do it.
He
don't mind.
God used to spank her. He'd go to Holland before she hit him. Get out of the way. You know how I used to do? I used to get right out the door. He said, Dad! Can't help you now, son.
Oh, my.
Hurry, brother, we got to go.
Then watch you much closer then.
Listen up. Don't be talking about you and I. We're talking about Christians.
Oh, yeah.
And to be a Christian is to be Christ-like. How many people are going to watch you? Everything you do,
everything you do, they're going to watch you.
What you do when you say you're a Christian.
Amen.
You say you go to Brother Gil Church.
Yes, sir.
Oh, my Lord, have mercy.
Oh, my Lord.
I'm wondering for you. The more people watch you all, Trey, guess what? It's going to make you a trophy of God.
Amen.
It's going to make you a trophy. In school, you're a trophy, man. You just say this to anybody.
That's right.
They're going to try you with everything.
Yeah.
But you got to take a stand.
We should watch what we do.
We should what?
Watch what we do.
not so much upon ourselves,
listen,
but what we claim to be Christians.
Hold it right
there. Y'all want to know something? Guess what? Guess where that stops at? Red Hand Church.
Amen.
Forget that. I'm talking about abroad. I'm talking about Red Hand Church.
Yes, sir.
Did you know you can bring on reproach right here in church?
We got David bring reproach. You can feel reproach right in church. Huh? Did you know that? You can be professing one thing and live another. You already been reproached. You already in a reproach. Hold that, brother. We got to go. This is what it says. That mighty God unveiled before us. He said to be a Christian, I have to be identified with everything God was to be a Christian. I see His glory. I heard His voice. I don't try to explain it away for me now, because I was there. I know what I'm talking about, He said. I see what's happening. That's all.
Yeah.
I know
what I'm talking about.
I know what you're talking
yes,
about.
Yes, sir.
You see,
He was there.
He went beyond the curtain of time.
Yes, sir.
He experienced about the devil
can
throw at him.
Amen.
Why? Because it's on pain. To be a Christian, you go through trial after trial after trial after trial. You get sick, you get weak. All them little devils, they come to break you up.
Yes, sir.
You know what we said the other night? Faith is the boss.
Yes.
And when you can tell the devil to stand down,
yes.
When you can tell the devil to stand down, when you can tell the devil to look, I've had enough of you and your
mind.
I'm going through. I started out to go through, and ain't nothing going to stop you. And nothing can stop you all if you don't want to stop you.
Amen.
Look, Coastline preachers, Pentecost preachers, well, good night. But you know the thing the bride needs? The bride needs them to hear the truth.
Yeah. Amen.
Amen.
Preach me a message.
That's right.
Live me a message.
That's right.
I want to live.
Amen.
If I can't live it, then I might as well quit preaching.
Amen.
Huh? Is that right, brother Wade?
Yes,
if you can't, look, you sing about it.
Amen.
If you can't live what you say, you need to
quit.
If you can't live this year, quit testifying about it. Don't tell somebody else how to live their life. You can't live your life. Don't tell somebody you want, what you want. What about you?
That's right.
Thank you all.
Amen.
What make you so? Look, when the message comes, you come to clean all of them.
Yes,
we don't need nobody, none of them. Clean and fine.
Yes,
and nobody can point their finger at
nobody.
Not one. But the grave, it might but this message come to clean you out.
Yeah.
It come to get you ready for a fight.
Yeah.
If you ain't ready to go, just stay where you at. If you ain't fueling up, don't worry about it. You ain't going anywhere. But this message, he come to get us ready for something supernatural.
Yeah.
More than this made clear by prophecy. Brother, the prophecy has become a revelation.
Hallelujah!
Therefore, brother, that whole life is here now. Brother, Rapture ain't two steps from us. You don't believe that? Brother, don't say everything you have here is already on your side. The Rapture is there. It ain't coming, it's already here. You know, just remember the closing. They are not perfect. They cannot be made perfect. Artillery, that's when they call in. It may be informed. Brother, they may be informed.
Right. You ground soldiers, y'all got to go in and clean everything out.
Clean it
up. But before you go in, you got to radio in, say, look, I see the enemy. We didn't send brother, he thought to spy him out. Amen. But we can't go in there because there's so many of them. Y'all hear me?
Amen.
Look, somebody got to send the word back to headquarters to drop something in on them.
Amen.
Where we can go and clean it out.
That's right.
Is that right, brother?
That's right.
Now watch what God did. God has sent a major prophet.
A major prophet.
Clean out every mess on this devil.
That's right. Every mess. Amen. Amen.
The little sister that they be saying, sister, I'm gonna get that cold. You know, I watch all of you. I'm such a cherry. What's the name of it?
Faith.
What's the name?
Faith.
Faith, when the anointing get on faith, when faith be saying, she have a tendency to throw a thing out like that. That means she be really in her song. I mean, if be on the air, brother. Huh? Y'all don't be watching, do you? But I do. Now watch this. I'm getting ready to go. This is not a care when the children be anointed, except that I'm going to Trey Luke. And Trey, he be so anointed for saying until he goes to move with his hand. Just keep on, son. Just keep on.
Amen.
Did you hear me? Just keep on. Before you know it, it's going to be from there. And from there, it's going to drop down there. I forget your name because I'm getting older now. Michelle. She gets up there, she be so under conviction. She be trying to say, and the anointing be on her so much that she be about drunk. All she got to say, Lord, I'm gonna let go and turn loose. He said, what are you doing? We'll be ready to catch. All our children that left, they're on the way back. Yes. Yes.
you, Lord.
Look, I'm here to tell you, believe in your person.
Yes.
Above all winds, with pleasures of the earth.